Yeah. All right. All right. You have this lousy beneficiary of white privilege. Right? Now if he knew an ounce of history, he would sit here, listen to me, and stand up and ask a question that will show me up. But he won't do that. He won't do that because he's a thug. He's a thug who wants to shout me down. That's all he knows how to do.